yesterday and we had a whole 2-day journey, and it was I did not like first journeys and it was really bad for me. But yeah, we're in Switzerland and tomorrow we have a plan of going to mountain just at least, and then you learn, and then you do some and stuff like that. I'm not sure about the plans though. But yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing. And the hotel is pretty good. The hotel is like okay, not pretty good, but not bad as well.
The breakfast basically was the same: the cheese, ham, beef, and all the kinds of breads and jams and juices, fruits as well. So we went up to Mount Titlis through a cable car, and scenery was so damn pretty. Saying the whole place looked as if it was taken out from the pictures of internet, you know, like those beautiful pictures and all. Look at that.
Glacier Cave at Mount Titlis, and it's freaking really cold. I don't want to wear a jacket. I don't know why, but I just don't want to. And it's, oh my god, we didn't even bring gloves and stuff like that. But yeah, the ice cave is like literally so long, and my mom is freezing up. My dad is really.
Look at all the Swiss cows, man. But why do they not have horns? I mean, that's a serious question over here.
And right now we are in the city of Lucerne, which is known for its houses and its beauty. We saw the lion monument, which was frankly saying not much of a thing. And then we came to a supermarket called Coop for, you know, shopping and stuff like that. And then now we are finding, you know, we are going to find some sort of streets and something to shop, or, you know, just we're just roaming freely and stuff like that. Yeah.
Please do like, comment, and subscribe.